today. Although I'm alright though, I'm almost freezing to death, but the wind is blowing, there's snow all around, and I'm on my last walk around. This is the last time I make a vlog in regards to the School of Digital Communication. This week we had the graduation party. I received a certificate, finished up the work for the portfolio. That was the last thing we had to do. It was a lot of work. I'm quite satisfied with it. I feel that I'm on a crossroad. This is the place where I cross over from being in Hoorlach, being in Youth with a Mission, to go back into Holland, back into other things, other way of life. Also finding work or earning money with my work, because I have made the plan to be working as a freelancer at the moment. See if I can make money with what I learned, and hopefully I will, and I can make some good money out of it and really push myself forward. But I don't know what the future will be. I am also on my walk right here. I'm just discussing with God, like, hey God, what do you want me to do with my life? Because it is really tough for me in the place where I'm at. Like, I have to do a lot of things myself. But on the other hand, I have you guys, the ones who are following my vlog, people who are encouraging me along the way, and I really need you guys. I really need you to keep me focused, or just to remind me that, you know, like, how things really are. So I really appreciate people being honest. So I hope you did enjoy this vlog. I do hope you enjoyed seeing me doing this, and I'm planning to continue from next week on, but then in a different type of format. Hopefully also I will improve my video quality at some point, and make the vlog even more interesting. But let's see. Right now, oh, it's so cold. I'll see you guys later. Thank you for all your all your thumbs up and all your encouragements. And I see you next time. Bless you.